How was the handshake? Lousy. Come on, shake hands. You'll have to tell them if you're convinced or not. Okay? Say, don't touch me too hard. Say, just say, don't touch me.
Don't touch me.
Can't you do better?
Yes.
Definitely.
Come on, try.
Don't touch me.
I do it.
One more time.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Okay, better. Don't
touch me. Don't touch me.
Nobody's awaiting for the day. Becoming better?
Don't touch it!
Don't start laughing there. These people are doing harm to you. You cannot laugh there. Don't pick up this class and start laughing over there. Okay, it's a serious matter. When you say don't touch me, it has to be don't touch me. Say it as you mean it. Getting it?
Don't touch me!
Lovely. Yeah. This happened. Now try.
Don't touch me!
Did you see that? That happens because it was demonstrated. Every child learns while they watch, not when they hear. All the lecturing that I'm going to do today is a waste for them. It's actually for you. So when you go back home, these are the things you're going to do with them. Getting it? Yes? You're going to demonstrate a lot. You're going to talk to them a lot. Your body language has to change. The way they feel about themselves has to change. Yes?